Well, it's not doing no 15 pelt bales. We're doing 30.
Well, I'm thinking whatever it is, I'm by this morning. I'd like to be out of here myself by now, but you know
the boys.
Yeah.
A big one. We're going to need some help when we're busting our asses loading them bales.
But now it's
your way.
Shut the hell up.
You ready?
Where did you learn?
Out here waiting to finish the job.
Hold that.
Yes. Not while the Reeves running it.
Do, huh? We're gonna take out furs and sit out.
Well, I've reached the trip.
Had him slunk back down there with
the boat. Chart a course forward to fort.
Get us home safe.
Get us home safe?
Yeah.
I need to remind you.
We do like Flash says, that's the end of it.
Loose. The rear track nest will find it downriver.
Speak window before we get there.
Yeah, unless we come across a damn mistake.
Besides, the Reed ain't that stupid.
We'll listen to you anyway.
Goddamn kid.
We can hold up there.
We walk.
Dr. Denny could have bought me a captain's job.
You're leaving a fortune under these rocks.
There's no more room here, sir.
This ain't right. Come back.
There's no way we can haul them all the way back to the fort.
Pelt!
You'd rather hold on to the pelt for your life.
Life? He's pelt. 6 months working my ass off like a mule.
Right.
Start. There's the one been fucking you looking out for that very fucking thing. On him pump.
What about a hill, Dill?
Half-breed, son. All I'm saying is, the savage.
And while you was living them sandwiches,
Gerald,
you and your boy are the only ones who get to walk out alive. It's kind of a shot one of your own to save this little dog right
he
here.
Know what he wants.
Hey, you can quit polishing that rifle when I'm talking.
Look at me, scalp.
That's enough!
You're on the smart end of this rifle.
You move along. You only have a couple hours of light left. We gotta stash these pelts.
Wago.
Wago.
I can't get to what we're with you.
Thank you.
Looks like they changed their minds.
Bitches. Mark. I ought to be on that boat.
Yeah,
Hiri Wat. What?
That river. It would have flanked us.
Nothing for the reed to hunt.
The world.
Your boy. He's seen a lot.
Crawling with fucking tree niggas.
Oh, it's just
hey, that's enough! Yeah, boy, Lincoln, you scout a circle around us.
Yes, sir.
We have to ditch him.
I'm sorry, Mr. Place. I'm so sorry.
Bridger, hold him. Press.
The proper thing to do would be to
pull him through.
Yeah, we all will be if you don't quit wailing like that.
Go. Hold him. You go.
Water. Go tell the others we'll camp here tonight.
Okay, wait a
minute. Des choses qui vont t'intéresser.
Dodon, nous apportons beaucoup de peau.
Ah, pas de choses.
Donc ça, on est tout les peaux.
On a besoin de choses.
Pas de choses.
Voir, ça y est.
Vous donnez des fusils et des munitions.
Les chevaux.
Pas de chevaux.
C'est beau, là.
Tu les as volés, on n'a même pas la moitié de leur prix.
Maintenant, je ne vais plus le répéter. Ça ne fait pas partie du marché.
Ces fourrures ont été volées.
Iskakaiko. Tout ce que nous avons a été volé.
Touaï.
Chastika, si pour un colis.
Arouti.
Tu.
Prends vos chevaux.
Chou, taouiné.
Patou, tahi.
C'est des affaires.
Carrying glass is hard. We need barrels, stones, prime. Everybody else take care of carrying glass.
Yes, Captain.
It's hard.
70 dollars ain't gonna buy nobody a new set of ears.
Oh. When it started, now it's 10, almost 9.
And you already lost my share of the pelts, so I'm difference. $300. You said get to go home with
you. You boys get him down.
Glasses to be cared for as long as necessary.
$300 gonna win. Getting the hell out of it.
Are you doing that to you?
There's sweet time with it too. Them all laughing and whooping and humming face and Mars and breathing. Felt all of it. Them engines down Texas way. You know, they may rob you. Ain't gonna. Now, for all of us, I'm begging you, Glass, then read. All right, because you're going to kill him. You. Our dad. All you got to do. Sit. You're quick, huh? Get away! Ow! I'm down.
All right,
damn it, that's what you did, though. Hang you!
We have one.
So hang. No! Help!
Hawk.
I think I'm gonna get a fire going.
Yeah, sounds like a good.
Let's go.
We don't have a problem no more.
We can't just leave.
And that problem over there is like us, he's on his own. Can't do nothing with it if you tart it to his hand now.
Hey, look at him.
Come on, help me. Go on. Proper burial.
I didn't want it,
huh? So shoot.
What's the map say?
Keep calm.
The best one.
Captain. Who we follow? You follow who you want.
Doesn't read for so many twice a good time as we can.
20.
Talking about. Oh, yeah. 20. Does it.
Matter of fact,
plenty of water.
Don't go questioning me now on the counter fact. Y'all feel good. Should be floating around in Missouri right now if it wasn't for me. You want to know why? You don't know if he's still alive yet. That what you want to know? Cough it down.
Three.
What are they? No.
Fucking lie to me? You lie to me!
If Ash was dead, Hawk, we don't know about. It'd be God, dude. God. Shit. Come on, what's this powder? This gift. Grab your shit. Tu. Waka.
Titi.
So, topo.
Did this?
I know. Could be Captain Lesmar's on the back of your head.
Look at him, huh?
They always stealing out.
Can't help thinking about what they did.
Well, either he did, and he just plain old didn't believe in it. That was throwing up with a couple of Texas Rangers, 3-day kill, but on the second day, well, in Comanches, they went and took the horses. So, like the group of trees out there in the middle of at that moment, he told me. Yeah, big old meaty one. Sitting and basking in another bitch.
Huh?
Marie. Tata. Tata. Coucou, Tawa.
Hey, who's Tawa? Who's Tawa? It is Tata. When you hit me, he goo at you.
Yubu.
We did it.
Orders, we just skipped the funeral part.
Right.
Now we did what we had.
His spirit always. Bridger here, he argues to put on top of Class's grave. And that's the way Captain, this man here, he's my partner.
Am I to assume that they're going to agree to raise?
Thank you. Deal or no deal,
Mr. Bridger.
You deserve something for what you did.
Have a whole trip.
Oh, no.
Bahadi the car. Pizza.
Oh, hey.
Hakoish.
Stop.
We collected, they're still out there.
For Captain Leavenworth to arrive with his army. Mm. Pelts.
All right. All right.
Paid.
Mm. The way I see it, you
to protect your boss and your boss's property.
What the hell does that supposed to mean?
I need a recording mic. Your men. Dead, they all dead. I have no money.
And you don't need
it. Goodbye.
and dying. But my friend, he died.
I will never
kill
him.
Wait,
where'd you say he dropped it? I don't know. I don't see.
Yeah, could be.
What our free rock country.
Where's near the Yellowstone? Near the Yellowstone.
Here. Yes, sir. Feed him and watch it.
Where did he go?
They told me. Texas. Texas. He said he was down at Texas. I'm at Texas. I swear that's what I know.
Stay here.
How is he?
He'll be fine, but there is swelling.
You're telling the truth.
Is that what happened?
The needle. You'll never find it without me. Braid. You know, deep into the woods. He has everything to lose. And he took him from me. Ready.
As we lose him.
Unless he re-enlisted.
Can't remember my wife's face. Is it true you killed an officer?
A man was trying to kill my son.
Find a man of your stature so far away
where you will be tried for murder.
happening, but he won't listen, and he kept on screaming. We had a deal. What happened out there?
You killed my boy.
Holy little bitch.
Thank you.
you called her?
No.
Titus, remember, we're not...
Where are we with the hull? What are you thinking?
God.
Let's make sure we're ready to head out by dawn.
Boy,
we're trapped out. All we have to worry about is getting some fresh meat.
Hey, we took down milk.
I'll help you with it.
Hey, no, come on, fellas. I need your help.
We need it. I'm starting to miss my wife's cooking.
Shit, I'm actually starting to miss it.
Stand together!
Jim, you go get the captain.
Bridger. Captain, we got a swarm of tree niggers out. Tell me you got some kind of plan.
Missouri's no good.
Then what we're going
to do? The safe thing to do is track a new course back up on land.
What I'm saying is we stay on
territory better than the rest of us put together. It's his job to get... They were my men, Fitzgerald. I know how many I lost.
You have to set the boat and look down to Fort Kyle.
Whoa, Fort!
Are you sure?
Right, Captain. Losing this boat is God.
You like to know what you're talking about, Fitzgerald.
Well, ain't nobody talking to you. Man is.
Come on, Brian.
That ruling is just up the way. Goddamn, wish my dad was.
Never get back here. Pick him up.
Make sure to mark this place.
Titus, you can figure that gets us around the reef.
We all know that these furs ain't gonna be here by the time.
Territory, we're gonna want our hands free.
I'm trying to tell you, we're gonna lose these. I just got living. The only way I get to do that is through the... Sitting away. I'm going home. Damn near lost everything. So I've been fucked from the stream, man, to get the dead drop on us. But Mr. Glass here was supposed to...
How about...
Yeah?
Oh, no, lay off the boy, Fitz.
Is it true what they say about you shooting there, Lieutenant? 21 dead soldiers, more than 40 dead feathernecks. That what you did? Mama?
Huh? It's Gerald!
Did he kill her? Look on it later when I'm done talking to you.
As far as I can tell, my place is right here.
That's an order! Listen to me! We...
How are we...
You will see how...
Good girl!
That's what you're doing.
Shut up! Hey.
That's it, come on.
Why are they not jumping?
They did the right thing.
I'll help.
Read that deed.
Leaving them both.
Rio, we cut a week off our trip. Land's bone dry up there.
Is that why you came out here to get you?
Hi.
Prepare the kit.
Looks like you knocked Chris down with him.
We shouldn't have fired the shot.
Get right here! This is one of our own men! God damn it! I'm sorry! That thing sounds an easy shit. But for anyone that might have heard that shot, you stay here. Hold it down.
You too.
Torture in the back.
Unless he has a chance of pulling through.
Dead inside an hour.
For you. And twist it into place. I'll hold it.
Just take off this knife. Let me see.
Yeah. Bridger.
Hey, j'ai d'autres choses qui vont t'intéresser.
On a besoin de chevaux ici.
C'est une cuisine.
On va fêter ça. Mets le whisky.
Allez, c'est toujours des bonnes affaires avec toi.
Encore des chevaux, on laisse tomber.
C'est devoir faire des kilomètres par-delà la rivière en mandant un chevaux.
Un accord, vous devez l'honorer.
Je parle en français.
Runa Tito, tu veux pas Hana?
Tout accord déchiré.
Non, Tito.
Runa,
je tisse, caïs, na, na qui?
Nous vous laissons ces beaux carrosses.
Runa, Tina.
Les affaires.
Allez, allez!
Everybody up at the crack of dawn.
Yes, sir. I'm still here.
We're dividing into two groups. It's just run.
They're calling them on you.
More glass back down.
it up then.
Slow down a bit.
Everybody.
We'll never make it across like this.
You have no favor if I let him go on suffering like this. Yeah.
Find another way.
Class. You.
Bridger.
What?
I can't. Lay the rag over his eyes.
He's the only one who knows the way.
Lay the rag over his eyes.
Wait.
God,
lay over his eyes. Dia, Dia. Harry. Harry, please. Captain.
Company to the two men that stays back with glass.
Sorry.
Captain. But Reed, much less some boys.
The reason we're still alive.
Captain, we've got 45 men.
Yeah, Mashi also.
Bridger feels the same way than I'll leave behind with him.
You?
Yeah. Besides, sticking around for another day or two don't make no... Yeah. Yeah, my word. I respect.
Gerald.
Captain.
I stand.
Texas farmy decent piece of land start pissing it. Yeah, they done it. They took the knife scraping against my skull. And the humor cold start streaming down. Yeah, that's when I felt it.
Jesus.
Yeah, then.
When was it?
With it.
I'm falling further back, man.
Gotta get up the damn mountain, but when to keep chasing this decrement. I could do it. What you holding to, Glass?
If you were to take that last breath,
you hung tough. That's something. Too, and you gotta think. You gotta think of your boy. Up from real quick and easy, one ever has to know that you give up. I do. Just have to blink.
You best hope that the good Lord get his ass
in your sins, you know, maybe he won't. That's just how you community to it.
Jim, help! Keep away! I'll tell Jimmy,
get out of my car!
Keep away!
Beaver Hawk.
Damn, he's cold as ice. It's all right.
Nope. Legs. It's all right.
They're headed this way. I grab one right now.
What about Hawk?
Eric can find us, can he?
Wait, what about Glenn?
I'm a proper burial when the time is needed.
Wait, he needs that rifle.
Well, we got no fucking choice.
No,
son.
No,
you want to take him?
No, wait. Shut up. What are you doing?
Put him like I'm doing.
He's alive, bitch. He's alive.
Car's done.
Put enough distance between us and Emery anyhow?
Well,
I've said you saw 20 Reed before.
Yeah.
You said you saw 20 Reed down by the creek.
Yeah, we're
all by itself. I'd already brought up.
Sure, I asked you a question. Short memory, boy. You're asking questions. What you want to ask? What you want to know, ask. Maybe why you left your little boyfriend running around. Because you were scared shitless, you're scared now. And put your off.
Did you see the read? You fuck.
I have to scare some sense into you, boy.
The way I'll see it, I'll save your life twice now, so I'll...
Next time you want to shoot somebody, you might want to use... Come on.
Thank you.
but they ain't never as dead as y'all think they are.
There. Good Lord's got us on the road, whether you choose it or not.
We're a religious man, you know. We couldn't grow it or kill on out the old Sabbath hills. Sad Sabbath hills?
Mm-hmm.
You know, we've done it like 100 times before. Should have been asked to lose his buddies and top it off. And he crawls up into this mott and he found religion. He's a squirrel. I found God, he used to say. I shot and ate that son.
You might want to close your eyes, kid.
Did you get it?
Grizzly. Get out of here.
It's a kid city cagoo, though.
Kid Kahati. Now I eat.
He's got the good. He's got one. Do it.
There she is. Well, we followed orders. Sure as night will come, they have us both swinging for a couple of...
Hey, so we managed to dig a little deeper with these rocks on. Sir, truth is, we're moving on out, you know? But he could at least build a cross or something.
You pulled your weight, Mr. Bridger. I knew you would.
Yeah, well, more important. All right. No.
Service.
Yeah. Kid's been beating himself up off the back.
Glass was in. There was no more to be done. Right.
Hey,
Chico, ti ragazza vediamo. A tavoli, Chico.
Thank you.
waiting for that haul.
If it's empty there, you know, that ain't my fault.
I'm waiting to station into those fucking wreck or get back up.
I don't know, but until then, nobody gets...
I was hired to trap him. I wasn't hired to guard him. Probably full of money,
you
too.
You signed a contract. You're about $300.
Short. Short.
You know what you were owed by the company.
Good
shot! Something to eat, please.
Who comes after price?
To buy from the engine.
Not now, Jones.
Huh?
Silva. We was there. By word, by his face. He dropped it in the snow. He came to talk.
How far from here?
13 miles. No.
$10 a man. Anderson, you stay here. Eyes in front.
A decent piece of land. He said,
Gerald!
So sure.
That boy.
Don't you go back out there. Not again.
I'm done in her. I'm going with you.
She's gone, back home.
Expect the loss.
I'm here to take you back to Fort Kiowa.
Plan? Besides, I got one of my own. All right, I tried to tell him what was happening. You and me, and on my soul, the Lord. The Lord, he know.
Maybe you should raise a man. Said some girl.
Just for your revenge, huh? Ain't nothing gonna bring your boy back. Thank you.